made the whole world in 6 days, and someone told me they could do it in one. But I only like things that are destructive, so building a world just seems counterproductive. Mighty huge that you could swim through the width of its arteries, and that wouldn't be worth the effort you use. But hey, no one's asking me. I could be mindful, climb the mountain, appreciate it for being steep, but the view from the top would never be worth losing a single decent night's sleep.
This is me.